Many Australians are once again turning their thoughts to flying overseas, with international borders set to reopen. But in a COVID world, travel insurance will be more important than ever. Here's Eddie Meyer with What to Consider.
Doing your research before even booking an overseas trip has never been more important. Choice and the Smart Traveller website have joined forces with tips for travel insurance when we eventually fly off on holidays. Some insurers do already offer limited cover for COVID-19, usually for medical, quarantine and cancellation costs for those who test positive, but not necessarily government travel bans. You must check if your destination is covered. Countries with travel zone agreements and reciprocal rights with Medicare may well be, other hot zones may not be. See if you can extend your cover if you're stuck overseas or suddenly have to quarantine. Will you be covered if your accommodation or tour company are closed because of COVID? Right now, some insurers won't cover you for COVID-19 at all for multi-night cruises. And before you book, always check Smart Traveller.